We're here at Castle Noel in Medina, where they are building America's largest indoor year-round Christmas entertainment attraction. What does that all mean? Take a look.
They wanted their lights seen from outer space in the movie Deck the Halls. Now you can witness that magic firsthand in Medina.
You might think you're watching a real house, but you're not. You're actually watching this metal model with over 80,000 fiber optic tips.
Just one of many holiday displays being installed at Castle Noel by Mark Claus and his family.
It's our whole thing is Christmas in our family, always has been.
With a name like Claus and a beard like Santa, just makes sense.
When I realized how happy you could make people, how much joy you could bring to people with building Christmas memories, I got the bug.
Already an extremely successful artist, he's now building his masterpiece museum, turning this old church on South Court Street into nearly 40,000 square feet of Christmas wonderland, opening in November.
And this will be Santa Claus Mountain.
Mark's giving us an exclusive look at the Santa Summit and Slide they're recreating from the movie A Christmas Story.
And what's the best picture with Santa Claus you could ever have would be to be like Ralphie going down the slide.
Movie Land props and costumes from nearly every Christmas classic will be here, like Will Ferrell's elf suit and the Grinch's green fur, Grinchy smile, and Santa Claus coat. Cousin Eddie's infamous RV will be on display, as well as Santa's sleigh.
So this is a full Santa Claus experience.
But there will also be toys from every generation and $2 million worth of stunning Christmas window displays from New York City stores like Saks Fifth Avenue. But Mark isn't just bringing Movie Land to Medina. He's hoping to also share lifetime memories as well.
All the wonderful things that every year that'll become something special.
Literally everything here at Castle Noel is special. Now, no, you can't go home with the Cheermeister Award. You can't take that with you. But everyone who pre-orders advance tickets online does get this, a real golden ticket just like Willy Wonka. In Medina, Suzanne Stratford, Fox 8 News. I got a ticket! I got a ticket! I got a ticket!